Good morning, W. Ross. Today is December 22nd, 2016, the Thursday, the first last day before we go home for holidays. Can't wait. First up, we have Mr. Majacomo with an announcement.
Good morning, everyone. Just a few announcements here. One more sleep until the holidays. Yay! Exciting times. A couple more sleeps till Christmas. And I want to send out a big congratulations to all of the students and the staff who work so hard to make our Christmas tradition day a special one. The play, the music, the military police, the Christmas cart parade, everything was really amazing. So well done to everyone. In other news, related news, the winner of the Christmas cart parade. Dun-da-da! The Hawaii cart with, I believe that was Miss Greaser and Miss Tremblay, and an honorable mention in that group to the hula dancers. Really well done to the hula dancing there, the guys. I think Josh was one of them. So congratulations to them. They will be enjoying some pizza in the new year, and everybody will be getting a little participatory prize. So stay tuned for that. I hope everyone has a great holidays. Merry Christmas. Whatever it is you celebrate, I hope it's fantastic. All the best, and we'll see you in the new year.
Next up, we have Ben with an announcement.
Hi, this is Ben, and welcome to the final day of the WRMS Gratitude Advent Calendar. Today, we want to thank all of the people who showed their gratitude on the tree. Be grateful this holiday. Appreciate the things that you have and the people that are in your life. Have a wonderful and relaxing break.
Hello, W. Ross. The last week before the holidays, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday at lunch hour, 12:15, behind front administration. Candygrams will be sold for $1. You will get a large candy cane of your choice and flavor and a little slip of paper attached on a ribbon, a very pretty one, that will have a message of your choice, which will be written down by a member of the student council in either print, braille, or both. So come get your candygrams at 12:15 this week.
Next up, we have an announcement for Honorable Auditor. Anyone that has any of the recorders, please return them as soon as possible to the communications class before you go on your holiday break. And up next, we have an improv announcement.
We'll see the scene in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, it's that time of the year again. Improv is starting up. I'd like to see all of you there today at the auditorium. If you're a little unsure about it, here are some clips from the improv team.
Neither!
Yes, sir.
The fair is fun.
Okay.
And you want to know what my favorite ride is?
Sure.
The merry-go-round, and we're going to go on it, and it's going to spin around, and it's going to be fun.
Robert.
Yes, Nathan?
I know you're married, man, and I know you're a married man, but...
So don't forget, today at lunch in the auditorium, improv.
We'll start at 12:20 instead of its normal time. Next up, we have Ms. Hustro with an announcement.
Good morning, everyone. Before I announce the winners for the writing contest, I just wanted to thank all of the students who participated. You all did such an amazing job that it made it really challenging for our judges. That being said, the winners for each division are, from grades 7 to 12, our honorable mentions are Jade Green, Jake Zavitz, and Alana. And our winner was Lily Fredrickson. From grades K to 6, our honorable mentions go to Haley Martin and Logan. And our winner was Darren Miller for his winter haiku. And then from Deaf Blind, we had a group participate together. And our winners are Gabriel, Patrician, Lily, and Amira. Prizes will be delivered to all of our winners today, and stay tuned for our January's writing contest in the new year. And I hope that you all have a safe and relaxing holiday break.
Next up, we have Ms. Kinnell with an announcement.
Thank you, Robert.
Good morning, everyone. Just a quick message for Brio, just in case you weren't sure. We do not have a rehearsal today. You're off the hook. You did a great job yesterday as well as everybody else. Thank you all so much on behalf of Mr. Boyd and Ms. Stinson and myself. What a great day. We thoroughly enjoyed it, and congratulations to everyone involved.
Thank you, Ms. Kinnett. This is just for the 5 days of Christmas. Today is Clementine, so if you want a Clementine, come up to the library and grab one. And now we have sports. This is your Wilkes Hall Sports Report with Scoop Reed, Lefty List, Microphone Brule, and the new recruit, Hometown Harris.
Good morning, sports fans. This is the final sports report of 2016. We'd just like to thank everybody for a wonderful fall, for taking part in lots of fun activities in the school, staying active, and having generally a good time. So we thank everybody that participated in that. Mr. Mann wanted me to pass along one announcement. Our school is hosting the goalball division for the 2017 Parasport Games that are being held in Brantford this year. We are looking for players and volunteers. If you are interested, stay tuned for announcements coming out on the school blurb, or you can go on winterparasportgames2017.com to sign up. So again, you know, try to help out, try to play if you can. Should be lots of fun. And again, Brantford is hosting the game, so it's a big thing for the city. There should be lots of people here. Everyone have a wonderful holiday, and we'll see you in the new year.
And for your Environment Canada weather forecast, today will reach a high of +2, cloudy with a 40% chance of flurries through the morning, and then a mix of sun and cloud throughout the afternoon. Winds will be from the northwest at 20 kilometers an hour, gusting up to 40. Again, a high of +2. Tonight will be going down to a low of -5, just a few clouds throughout the night. Winds from the west at 20 kilometers an hour. And currently it is 0, but feels like -5 out with the wind chill. Winds are at 20 kilometers an hour from the west-southwest. The sun will set at 4:50 tonight. And looking outside, it is mainly overcast. And it's a good temperature, but if you're going out, bundle up, but you don't need too many layers. Anyways, back over to Robert.
All right, that is it for your announcements, W. Ross. Everyone have a terrific Thursday.